Hey everyone, it's Colton. Before the video starts, I just wanted to let you all know I recorded the whole race at Dover, or I thought I recorded all of it, but I only ended up getting various bits and pieces of it, so the video might seem a little bit all over the place, and I really apologize for that. I think I missed all of stage one and a lot of the end of the race, but essentially in stage one, I made a fuel call and a caution to pit while the rest of the field stayed out, and that gave me enough fuel to get to the rest of the stage. Everybody else still needed the pit, so I ended up having a 2-lap lead on everyone. So, wouldn't have been the most entertaining race anyways. But if you go through the video, stick around till the end, and it'll be better in the next video. Thanks everyone. What's up, everyone? It's Colton from 4Wide Gaming back with another video. Just to update you from last episode. See, I advanced to the round of 12. With some bad news on the negative side, if you're talking the Xfinity series, which I didn't broadcast, I ended up finishing, here we go, ended up finishing second at Dover, but however, that wasn't enough. Finished just below the cut line, so I was eliminated from the playoff, so won't really be worrying about the Xfinity series the rest of the season, and now we can just focus on the Cup series. today we got 100 laps at Dover. Dover's a track that, hit and miss. Usually I'll start off a little poor, and then as the race goes on, I'll pull it together. Once my tires wear a little bit, it's tough to keep it going once you come out of the corners, but here we go.
Inside.
Yellow
miles out, back or down? Go. Car ahead of you, city. Car current. bottom here. All clear. Stay low. You're all clear up top. You're almost out of gas.
Take a look at the updated point standings. As you can see, I advanced to the round of 8, which is awesome. So we've got Denny Hamlin, Brad Keselowski, Joey Gano, Chase Elliott running out the top 5. Definitely anywhere from anybody still in it. Interesting having Kevin Harvick out there. Just barely missing the cut. Martin Truex, number 8. But yeah, that's going to conclude it for this video. Stick around and post another video here soon. Go ahead and drop a like, comment, subscribe, and again, any feedback you can give me, I'm gonna take it. And anything I can do to make my channel better and the experience better for y'all. I rarely enjoy doing this, even though I'm in the very early basic stages, and I hope to keep doing it. So yeah, just let me know. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks.